an Ethiopian Air Force DHC-6 Twin Otter plane crashed with 18 people on board near East Shah Zone, or Oromia. All those on board.